being here today. We're very thrilled to share this program with you this afternoon. The first piece that we're going to play is titled Ein musikalischer Spaß by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Ein musikalischer Spaß translates to a musical joke. Allegedly Mozart wrote this as a way to kind of poke fun at other composers who weren't as talented as he was. But there's no verification about that, but that is the rumor, if you will. This is a very unique piece, especially for the time period. Mozart plays around with harmonies a lot, uses what is described as maybe clumsy orchestration. But this piece is notable because he uses something called polytonality, which is the use of multiple keys at the same time. So we have several keys happening at once in certain spots in this piece, especially at the end, which creates some rather unsettling harmonies, which were, to our 21st century ears, might not be so jarring, but to the people in the classical period was very jarring. So this is Ein musikalischer Spaß by Mozart.
Thank you. Good afternoon. My name is Amari Walker, and the piece that we will be performing will be "La Lumière Fut," which means "And There Was Light," which is French, which is also French. Sorry. So the composer is Warner De Lesser, and the only thing I can find about for this piece is that it happens to be a part of a short film titled "The Tom Clavin," which means combat, time combat.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Natalie Rizaga. I will be playing the first movement of Pan from Six Metamorphoses after Ovid, written by Benjamin Britten and originally written for Joy Bachman. This piece is Britten's interpretation of Pan, who's a mythological shepherd god who fell in love with a nymph named Syrinx. She did not return his advances, and in her anxiety, she fled. The gods saw this, and they turned her into a marsh reed. Pan cut the reed up and fastened it together to make the first pipes of Pan. Whenever he played the pipes of Pan, he delighted others with his music.
The next piece that we will be performing is titled The Detective Duet. It was written for clarinet oboe, written by a fellow clarinetist. His name is Joseph Fry, and he's not a well-known composer, but he should be, because many of the pieces that he wrote are very fun to play, and he mostly writes duets for him and his wife, because she plays oboe and he plays clarinet. And when you hear this, it will sound as though you're in a detective movie.
Thank you. patriotic songs that I'm sure a lot of you already know, such as Stars and Stripes Forever, and you may have heard this piece. This piece was written in 1889, so a really long time ago, for the U.S. Marine Band. People say he called it the Thunderer because of the percussive effects, but they're not really sure, never really disclosed. So, I'm playing that for you tonight. And on behalf of everyone here in this ensemble, we would like to say a very big thank you to Professor Maltese, or Dr. Maltese, sorry, for being an amazing director and leading us to this beautiful concert.
Thank you.